Hi, this is Billy Tarasio with Modern Law, and today I want to talk a bit about property division. Arizona is a community property state. What that means is that anything that you've acquired while you're married, both assets and debts, are community property and subject to equitable division. Regardless of how your house might be titled, if it's community property, it's going to be equitably divided. Usually that means 50% to each person, but not always. There are factors that can come into play that may make 50-50 not an equitable division for your particular case. Some of the things that we're going to want to take a look at are your real property, your houses, any land you own, timeshares, also any personal property like furniture, jewelry, vehicles, and a business. If you might own a business, that's definitely something that we're going to want to look at as well. So make sure that you give us a call and you let us know about any of your questions, and we will take care of you. I look forward to getting to know you.